Hey guys, this is Stacy for Live Case Break. We're doing a box of Stars and Stripes for Ed. Looking for some Dansby Swanson. I do like the filler cards though. Those are really nice when you're trying to pack up stuff to send to New York. They're very good for labeling. Well, that's weird. Obviously, they slid around in there. It's just a lot of cards. Alright, empty box. What? No, they're fun. I like it. I mean, it's a cheap break, and you get, what, 4 hits? No, I think these are the last few boxes in the company. What?
All your minor league heritage.
They're all even, or odd all numbers. Odd. I know, no one will pick the even numbers. It's funny.
So funny.
Christian Stewart at a 99. I'm assuming ship all, correct? There's a Dansby base. Yeah, I know. I don't think we have any more cases. I think this is it after this. These packs are not easy to open. Okay. Just making sure. We usually ship all for these. Henry Owens Diamond Kings. Joe Demers. Is he Red Sox? Out of 167. I'm thinking of Devers. Never mind. It's 18U, so I'm not sure. You, Robert, do you want me to? I really will. Because I don't think he has any more. Oh my god, these packs are ridiculous. I made Alex open these for me, a box of this one time for me. Oh my gosh.
I made you open mine.
I really will send it back to Tim. I think that would be funny. There's a Schwarber. DJ Peterson. 21 of 49. Mariners. Yeah. Yeah, that's a nice one. It's low numbered, too. Out of 49. Ooh, there's something shiny on this one. Out of 25, Eric Fetty. Is he Giants? Does anybody know? Oh, Nationals? That's 9 of 25. Nice. PC. He likes your pick.
You're welcome, Ed.
These packs are terrible to open, though. Naquin, KB Fireworks. Is he streaming? I always wonder if I should wake her up when she does that. Like if she's having a bad dream?
I like Precious that more than Sophie because Precious doesn't want them to be.
Addison Russell. Filler. Jovi does it, but really not very often. There's the auto. That guy. Ref Snyder, Christian Stewart, this is a thin pack, that's so awesome, Robert, you have to make sure I'm in the room though. Daz Cameron, Champions. Yeah, make sure I'm in the room because I want to watch it and make fun of him the whole time. He'll act like he doesn't care, though. He'll be like, oh, I don't mind.
But inside he's like, why?
Huh?
But inside he's like, why?
Yeah. I don't really mind doing opening this because we're not really doing anything right now, so. Hey, Chad, Robert took two spots in the Mega Break, and I included the people who said they were probably going to get a spot on the board, so I'm working on it. Matt Chapman auto out of 99. Is he ace?
Mm-hmm.
That's three autos so far. Yeah, I know. It depends on the product. Usually rookies shouldn't be. Tyler Beatty, they shouldn't be stickers because they're easier to get to sign. Ref Snyder. Well, we didn't mean to. These packs are really irritating. It's okay. Ed, you mean? There's Lucas Herbert. I just hit that. Sorry, guys. Dylan Tate. Filler. Is the Florida game still going on? They're not? Florida isn't? Oh, good. Matheny, David Dahl, Fireworks. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Chad, Robert bought a Stars and Stripes and specifically asked me to send it back to Tim to have him break it. These packs suck so bad. It's funny. I told him, make sure I'm in the room. I want to see Matt Chapman, but he won't act like it bothers him. Elmora Fireworks. Taylor Ward and Peter O'Brien. Here's a Schwarber bass. No, it's okay. This one is thick. But it might have a filler in it. That's the purpose of them. Yeah. Matt Olson. Filler. I know, but I feel bad doing that. There's a Dansby Swanson, I don't know if you'd call them chrome, but they're the, like, nicer than paper. Yeah. Tolbert. Funkhauser. Conforto. It's hot in this room now. Blake Swihart. Champions. What? Chris Bryant, bass, Garza, he might, he'll send it to me with a note and be like, oh, I'm sorry, Robert was kidding, he wants you to open it. Lance McCullers, $2.99. Astros. There's a Bregman. Where's Charles? Royce Lewis. Two packs. Last pack. I'm trying. Trey Turner. Our last filler. And that is that. Thank you, Ed. You're welcome.